So we're going to do a quick tour of 7 Rosemorran apartment. It's a fantastic little 2-bedroom, lovely sea views. It's got off-road parking space, just been done up really nicely. Very successful little holiday let with aspects that sleeps 4. So the property is located in a grand old house at the top of St Ives. It's about, I'd say, less than a 10-minute walk down to the centre of St Ives, and certainly less than 10 minutes to get down to Porthminster Beach. Really well looked after, communal entrances, very, very tidy. You've got communal gardens that you can use as well. So it's a really nice, small little development of sort of similar size apartments. There's some 1-beds. There's a 2-bed here we're looking at and a couple of 3-beds. So we walk into the entrance hallway. Here's a little utility space. So in that cupboard there is the integrated washer dryer with a bit of workspace above. We've got a window to the side there with these nice window shutters, a couple of further cupboards, so ideal for personal use. So if you've got cleaning equipment or your own bits and pieces you need to store, then that's ideal for that. Underneath here we have the Worcester boiler and a bit more storage. As you can see, it's a relatively new Worcester boiler and there is gas central heating throughout. Got this nice oak flooring as we come into the entrance hall and up into the living space, which is very sweet. In here we've got the kitchen, little seating area here. Got 2 windows, one to the front, one to the side. View's not particularly good today, I have to say. The weather has taken a bit of a turn for the worse, but trust me, there is a really nice sea view out there. Views right down to Cadrevi. I've put some photos in the details so you can see what I'm talking about. But yeah, the view is spectacular. It's just hidden today under that Cornish mizzle. There's the communal gardens that you can use. And to the left, you can see the parking area. Look out this side window too. So easy parking spaces, very useful to have. But as I said, where it's located, you could literally leave your car there, walk down this road along here, and it takes you, I said, less than 10 minutes to get down to Porthminster Beach. So it's a lovely room. We've got space on our left hand side there for dining room table and chairs. There's a radiator in here which is behind me under the window, just under that window seat, which is strategically placed to take advantage of those views that you can't see today, but are there. And we've got this really nice kitchen with this lovely quartz worktop surface, 4-ring gas hob, electric oven under, extractor fan above. We have a stainless steel sink unit inset into the worktop surface with the routed draining board. This cupboard here has the integrated dishwasher, and this end cupboard here is the integrated fridge with a little freezer box above. But it's certainly all you need. Plenty of power points. Just a really nice living space. I'll take you through to see the bedrooms and the bathroom. So back through this entrance hallway. Straight ahead is the 2nd bedroom. Certainly get a double in here, I think, without any problems at all. As I said, it's currently laid out with a bunk in. Sleeps 4. You've got the window to the side with the window shutters and a radiator under. And I can tell you it does work, the heating, because I'm here today and it's particularly warm on a very cloudy, miserly cold day. Bathroom, mainly tiled. Most of the walls are tiled with these lovely big tiles. We've got a mains connected shower with the rainfall head and the detachable head. We have WC. To the side here, we have a sink unit on that lovely natural wood stand and a heated towel rail. And finally into the main bedroom, lovely size. We've got 2 windows to the side with these lovely window shutters and a radiator. Plenty of room in here, as you can see behind me, for a large set of drawers. Or if you wanted a small cupboard, you could do, but they've got some hanging space above there. Lots of power points. It's a genuinely nice place. So the property is currently let with aspects in St Ives. does particularly well. It's a leasehold property. And for more information on that, please give us a call. We'll be able to explain all that to you. But a genuinely really lovely, cosy, nice two-bedroom apartment within St Ives with parking. What's not to like? So we are expecting a fair amount of interest in this. So if your inquiries can come into us as soon as possible on 01736 793 939 or equally email us at Cross Estates on sales@crossestates.co.uk and we'll do what we can to help you. Being as it's wholly let, obviously the times that we can come in vary, and again we'll let you know the best times to be able to view. Thank you very much.